just begin with acknowledging that we're on the traditional ancestral unceded land of the Musqueam people. And my name is Klára I'm a refugee settler to this land and a guest, and I ask permission to do this healing here today on this sacred land. And I ask that any guides, any beings of light, wise ancestors, power animals that wish to be present and support this healing, you're welcome. Just ask you to relax, to let go of any expectations of what will happen here today, to just be open in your heart and in your mind, remain connected to your body and your breath. Just allow the healing that is meant to happen here today. Ooh. has the ability to travel back generation after generation.
Ooh.
And now be at peace. You are at peace. You are wise soul. You were chosen by your ancestors for a special purpose. All you need to do is connect to love. Connect to peace and allow yourself to be inspired, for they are ready to inspire and guide you. And mind. Allow your heart and your mind to move as one. Be at peace. See yourself as a beautiful being of light. Light that shines from her heart, illuminating your entire body. So your heart is powerful. I ask let this healing be integrated into your body, mind, and spirit over the next few days, months, years, and that you walk ever closer to your life's purpose. And connect ever stronger to your light and love with every passing moment. Remember to be at peace. That is where everything begins. Now feel gratitude to all the ancestors, the guides, the spirits that have accompanied this healing journey, especially the ancestors of the Musqueam people who allowed and blessed this healing today. We honor you. We send our love to you. We send healing to you. And we set the intention that this land be healed and returned to you. Gently start coming back. Take your time.